Good morning. Back out at English Bay to continue the cleanup and hunt. Making my way across. Almost halfway there. Let's get scooping. Wow, that's a tiny thing. Very tiny bead, looks like. Nice. Thought that sounded a little different from a pull tab. Nice fresh quarter. Doesn't sound quite like a pull tab again. This is right next to the quarter. Quite junky. Is it another quarter? Oh, it's a dime this time. And you got some other stuff right next to the dime. Oh, little lead fishing weight. All right, another coin. Not sure if that's a nickel Oh, it's a worn down nickel. Yeah, I can see there. Can't even get a date off that. Not right now, anyways. Cool. Old nickel. I'm glad I had that recording just because I was kicking this around because I thought it was a pull tab. But looks like we have a little cross. I don't think that's gonna be precious. No, I see some copper poking through there. It looks a little corroded, but nice. A little piece of jewelry. That seems appropriate on Easter weekend. Though it's not showing up much. Okay, well, let's go down and see what it is. It's cleaned up a bit. Nice. It looks like a piece of bling. That's probably why it was cutting in and out. I don't see a mark on it, but yeah, it's pretty light. Well, not bad though. Two pieces of jewelry in this little strip. It's a weird looking earring. That was super faint. Not anymore, though. There's a nice high tone. Probably a penny. Crusty penny. Oh. Oh no, I dropped it. Oh, there it is. Oh, this is interesting. It's the day of finding little crosses. That's very funny. Penny. Explains it. Cool. Fresh dime. Yeah. Lithium battery rigged into a flashlight. That's lovely. Actually, is that even lithium? I don't know. Oh, this sounds good. Oh, it's windy. The tide's finally starting to go a little further out. That's weird. Seem to be finding a lot of things. Okay, well, let's see what these are first before I go digging up half the beach. Turn away from the wind. Oof. What is this? Oh. Got a whole bunch of pennies, maybe. 1977. Yep. Penny spill. Oh, wow. That's crazy. Yeah. And another one. Huh. Okay. That's what's going on. Pennies galore. Yeah, there's another one. Oh, this is interesting. So we've got a concentration in this spot. Oh, there's pennies everywhere. All right, this is gonna take a minute. So let's leave you guys on while I dig these up. What a weird little spot. See better. Here we go. Okay. Shiny penny. Wow. And another one. Why did all the pennies get stuck in this one spot? Did somebody just dump a bag of pennies right here? So weird. Up to like 6 or 7 pennies. Okay, let's see if we got them all. Nope. Wow. All right. I guess I'll just leave this on. Maybe I'll cut it a bit if we just keep pulling up pennies. Okay, so I think whatever I'm hitting now is a deep piece of iron that's concentrated here as well. So I'm totally getting just negatives now. I've pulled all of the pennies out. Okay, well, I finished digging my enormous hole and recovered about 10 pennies. I think that was all. I don't know why they were all in the same spot, but everything else is showing up as just straight iron, so I think we're out of the good stuff. Okay, I think we still got some more pennies. Yep, another penny. Okay, I did another pass over the penny hole after the water had a chance to drain, and I think I got some more stuff. Oh. Got a little bead. Come on. Quite heavy. Maybe that's silver. Oh. Interesting. OK. Okay. See what we got. Oh, corroded penny. We found the penny line. Is this more pennies? Oh, the heck is that? I actually have no idea what that is. It, valve off of something. Maybe. Weird. Well, I always wanted to detect this area where the pier, that old pier used to stand. These are the old pylons from it, I guess. A seagull trying to eat a starfish. Ooh, got something interesting. Come here, you. Oh wow, it's a toonie. Never mind. That's cool. Toonie in the surf. Okay, well, I keep meaning to go inside. Oh, I'm trying this. Okay, see better there. Keep meaning to be done, but this tide is going out like the furthest I've ever seen it. I've always wanted to do this low tide area. Oh shit. And this is why. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yes. Low tone, heavy. I think this is gonna be gold, guys. Hold on, let me look at this little mark here. There's a couple of marks. Ooh, yep. Got a little closer, but I'm pretty sure that is 18 karat gold. It's very heavy. And that was like a 3. I knew that a low tone out here would be something good. No foil is gonna survive this shallow in the surf. Yes! Did it! Ah, it's finally worth staying out here. That's really beat up. Look at that, that's been in there for a while. Hey, I got something right here. Let's go. Oh, sweet. Got a ring too. Little blinger. Yeah, little bling ring. And I'm so glad I stayed out a little bit later. The surf has some better stuff today. We might end on that, see if anything else comes up on the walk back to the car. But that's not a bad way to end the day. Gold and a ring. Oh, there we go. Battery failure. Did it to the very end. Alright, I usually just climb up these rocks so that I don't get sand on my wet boots. There we go. Back up to the top. Welcome to the wrap-up. So, got a whole bunch of garbage as usual, a million pull tabs, a couple vapes, odds and ends. Got a dozen pennies, most of them out of that one hole. Nickel, 3 dimes, quarter, toonie, some interesting beach glass, a couple of crucifixes for Easter. Got a bling earring, got a bling ring. Got a little bead, might be precious metals, I'll have to check, but a little corroded, so probably not. And 750 stamped, which means 18 karat gold earring in the low tide. I knew there was some gold in that low tide area that's hard to get to, so I'm definitely going back out there as soon as I can. There's not a lot of targets, so the targets that are out there generally are heavy and pretty good. Well, I'm happy. I hope you enjoyed watching. Remember to like and subscribe. Until next time, this is Scoopy Joe, out.